8530 West 134th Street, Orland Park, Illinois, 60462.
And your name is again?
Rachel Berg, B-E-R-G.
Do you have keys to the unit?
I do.
Okay. You know if he's presently at home?
Yeah, he just pulled in not too long ago.
Does he have any dogs?
No.
No dogs? Does he have any weapons?
We don't know, and he has a history of violence.
History of violence?
We removed all the guns from the home. Can you go get my keys in the cupboard?
Yeah, over the winter we removed all the guns, but who knows if he has access to...
Okay, now when you say history of violence, he's been arrested?
Yes, Bunny.
Yeah. Okay. Does he know this is going to happen?
He's been prepared for 7 months, and I think he's delusional. I don't think he's...
Do you have any mental illness problems, or you know?
Yeah, he's an alcoholic.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, is anybody else in the house with him, or just usually?
The neighbors have told us there's another guy living here, but he doesn't have a car, so I don't know if he's here right now.
You said you do have keys, though, right?
Yeah, my husband just went to go grab them out of my car.
You just unincorporated cook?
Yes. Unincorporated Pale, Orland Park. I think it's Cook.
Unincorporated Palos Township, I think is what it is, yeah.
All right. You call the sheriff's police, or you call Orland
Park? The sheriff's police.
Yeah.
history of violence. Had guns. They put the guns away. Don't know if they have them right here. Probably alcoholic.
Alcoholic?
Yeah. Okay. So.
Recovering, who knows now, though.
Yeah, no, I appreciate you telling us all that.
Mental illness? I would think so.
Okay. We do have keys. You gotta wait a second. We're getting the keys. Where is he going to get the keys?
I'm parked in the next driveway.
How old is he?
35-ish?
Okay.
That is his truck, yes.
Any kids or anything that live there?
No.
Okay.
Okay. He usually keeps the back door unlocked, if that matters to you guys. Okay, or the side door. All right. Fucking ridiculous. Oh, he's back here.
Served 6-7
I know.
When I know who this guy is, who's living.
Fucking losers.
So, on the 21st, he had till the 23rd, I think. So who knows if he actually did it? He might have done that.
Jesus.
In Hong Kong.
What did you say?
He clearly knows the date, so I can find out. Sounds like he's been on the update we need to. I filed it.
I have nowhere to go. Well, you've had 6 fucking months to figure this out, you fucking loser.
I was going to ask you guys to sit back where you guys were.
Okay.
I'll come get you when we're done.
Okay.
Okay. This way we don't have any problems.
Yeah,
okay.
Thank you.
Thanks.